Time, as we know, is a physical dimension we experience, which only goes in one direction. But the thing I have experienced today can prove that there can be glitches in time, resulting in time travel. And whenever there is time travel, a paradox is involved.
Ma'am, supplement.